There are four ways to respect Muslim students during Ramadan. Assume you have students who are fasting. Fasting, or abstaining from food and drink, is a practice meant to be integrated with everyday life. This makes fasting less apparent to others, but it's probably still present at your school.